that it's a crack thing or a black thing or some niggas in a motherfucking gang. For guns and money, they go together like the Ku Klux Klan. A nigga brung up and strung up. Yo, never giving niggas a chance to rest. The ghetto, it's like a fucking survival test. And never one way for you to pass. Yo, you're treated like a king in the private ass. They never end the war.